Hey everybody, welcome back to Diablo. We are gonna continue with where we left off, and we need to just make our way through hell. Like, right now. Sorry, I'm fixing the volume here. It's a little loud. Let's see if that fixes it. Hell yeah. There we go. Let's go ahead and do that. Time to clear this place out. We need to beat this game. Giving my hand a cramp there. Go, new spell.
Thank you.
Sorry, I'm just really focused because we are so close to the end, y'all. It ain't funny. We're just so freaking close to the end. I wanna do this. See here. There we go. More frickin' Balrogs. There we go. Come right back to you. As I imagine, that is the correct way to go about this. Thank you.
I gotta pawn some of this stuff.
All right, I was waiting for when it was about time to do that. I was like, when do we gotta go back? What can we work with here? Any of this magical? Yeah, we got a lot of magical items here. We got 4.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. What can I do for you?
We'll sell those.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Kind of a useless one to learn, but at least by this point, when all of our enemies are kind of immune to flame damage, but might as well learn it. All right, let's go back in. And I think we have now gone full circle. Yes, yes, yes. And then, yeah, we went this way. Now we want to go this way. Where was that? Aha, yep. Here we are. Okay, well now what?
Please, no hurt, no kill. Keep alive.
And so, locked beyond the gateway of blood and past the Hall of Fire, Valor awaits for the hero.
Well, now what? Also, what does that actually do? I guess let's bring it back up. It's the only thing I think I can do. Let's bring it back to town. And see what, how people react to that.
This does not bode well, for it confirms my darkest fears. While I did not allow myself to believe the ancient legends, I cannot deny them now. Perhaps the time has come to reveal who I am. My true name is Deckard Cain, the Elder, and I am the last descendant of an ancient brotherhood that was dedicated to safeguarding the secrets of a timeless evil. An evil that, quite obviously, has now been released. The Archbishop Lazarus, once King Leoric's most trusted advisor, led a party of simple townsfolk into the labyrinth to find the king's missing son, Albrecht. Quite some time passed before they returned, and only a few of them escaped with their lives. Curse me for a fool! I should have suspected his veiled treachery then. It must have been Lazarus himself who kidnapped Albrecht and has since hidden him within the labyrinth. I do not understand why the Archbishop turned to the darkness, or what his interest is in the child. Unless he means to sacrifice him to his dark masters. That must be what he has planned. The survivors of his rescue party say that Lazarus was last seen running into the deepest bowels of the labyrinth. You must hurry and save the prince from the sacrificial blade of this demented fiend.
All right. Well, then I guess back in we go, right? Make sure I understood that right.
This does not bode well, for it confirms my darkest fears. While I did not allow myself to believe,
I wish I could fast forward some of this.
I cannot deny them now.
I just need, like,
perhaps the time has come,
the main point.
Reveal who I am. My true name is Deckard Cain, the Elder, and I am the last descendant of an ancient brotherhood that was dedicated to safeguarding the secrets of a timeless evil.
Yep, we got that.
That quite obviously has now been released. The Archbishop Lazarus, once King Leoric's most trusted advisor, led a party of simple townsfolk into the labyrinth to find the key.
Okay, so, yeah, we gotta go back in. So, do I need to... Wait. Hold on. Make sure we are going the right way. Okay, yeah. Okay. We are going the right way. We do have to go back and... Basically, we passed the guy. We took his sword and passed him. Or his staff, and he was, like, down here. Right? Supposedly. Well, thought I did. Thought I figured out what I was doing. Oh, hold on. I know where we're going. Because there was something, I just realized where we should be, because there's something spooky that was on here that I was like, oh, I should avoid stepping on that. Turns out, didn't have to avoid stepping on it, and in fact, we now need to step on it. There was a pentagram around here somewhere. Yep, that's new. Oh, and I can't get that gold, boo. There we go. That's how we get our money. Oh, did I unlock that now? Yeah, I did. Okay, cool. Look at us completing this easily. Let's go. Thank you.
gotta pawn some of this stuff.
Yeah. Time to do that already. Well, hold on. Let's reorganize here. We can make room. We can innovate. There we go. Oh, hello.
Abandon your foolish quest. All that awaits you is the wrath of my master. You are too late to save the child. Now you will join him in hell.
Come on. We leveled up. Hell yeah. That's how it's done. Alright, well, before we take any of our rewards from here, let us level up. And then we are also going to go ahead and save, and we're going to call it for this episode. So thank you all for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe to the channel. And if you really like our content, check out the Patreon, which is the link down below, where you can watch our content before it's released publicly on YouTube. Also, be sure to check out our Discord, also linked down below, so you can become a part of our community. And I will see you all next time. Have a good one. Bye.